everyone, welcome to a new challenge. This time, I bring you a challenge in which you can find out if you are a real fan of rock music. The quiz has 31 questions and 5 seconds to answer. Good luck! What is the best-selling rock album in history worldwide? Let It Be by the Beatles, Dark Side of the Moon by Pink Floyd, or Back in Black by AC/DC? Back in Black by AC/DC. Which rock band is the song Stairway to Heaven by? AC/DC, Led Zeppelin, or Aerosmith? Led Zeppelin. Who was the first vocalist of Black Sabbath? Ozzy Osbourne, Dave Walker, or Ian Gillan? Ozzy Osbourne. Which song by the Beatles was a precursor of heavy metal? Come Together, Helter Skelter, or Tomorrow Never Knows? Helter Skelter. Who wrote and first recorded the famous rock and roll song Johnny B. Good? Chuck Berry, Buddy Holly, or Elvis Presley? Chuck Berry. What band is the song Carry On Wayward Son by? Deep Purple, Boston, or Kansas? Kansas. Which Queen album contains the single Bohemian Rhapsody? Queen 2? Sheer Heart Attack? Or A Night at the Opera? A Night at the Opera. Which Rolling Stones song was the first to become an international hit? Start Me Up, I Can't Get No Satisfaction, or Sympathy for the Devil? I Can't Get No Satisfaction. What famous band is James Hetfield the lead singer of? Iron Maiden, Pink Floyd, or Metallica? Metallica. Which of these songs do these lyrics belong to? Wonderwall by Oasis, Sweet Child O' Mine by Guns N' Roses, or Sweet Home Alabama by Lynyrd Skynyrd? Sweet Home Alabama by Lynyrd Skynyrd. What band is the song Living on a Prayer by? Scorpions, Bon Jovi, or Def Leppard? Bon Jovi. How many members were in the band Kiss? 4, 6, or 8? Four. What is the name of the lead singer of Aerosmith? Roger Daltrey, Bon Scott, or Steven Tyler? Steven Tyler. What happened in the day the music died? Elvis Presley died, the Beatles broke up, or Buddy Holly, Ritchie Valens, and the Big Bopper died? Buddy Holly, Ritchie Valens, and the Big Bopper died. Which of these songs is not from The Doors? Riders on the Storm, People Are Strange, or Hotel California? Hotel California, which is a song by Eagles. Of which famous rock band is Brian May a guitarist? Guns N' Roses, Queen, or Poison? Queen. In what year was Pink Floyd's song Another Brick in the Wall released? 1976, 1981, or 1979? In 1979. What is this band shown in the picture? Lynyrd Skynyrd, Creedence Clearwater Revival, or ZZ Top? Creedence Clearwater Revival. What country is the rock band called Poison from? United States, Australia, or United Kingdom? United States. What is the real name of Alice Cooper? James Milton Fernier, Vincent Damon Fernier, or Stephen Mason Fernier? Vincent Damon Fernier. Who is the author of the song Knockin' on Heaven's Door? Bob Dylan, Eric Clapton, or Guns N' Roses? Bob Dylan. How many years were the Ramones playing before they broke up? 12, 18, or 22? 22 years. Which band did David Coverdale found after splitting from Deep Purple? Whitesnake, Motley Crue, or Van Halen? Whitesnake. In which English city was the Sex Pistols band founded? London, Manchester, or Oxford? London. Who was the first woman to be considered a great rock star? Grace Slick, Janis Joplin, or Joan Jett? Janis Joplin. What is the first album released by Linkin Park? Hybrid Theory, Meteora, or A Thousand Suns? Hybrid Theory. Which band is the song The Final Countdown by? Judas Priest, The Who, or Europe? Europe. How old was Jimi Hendrix when he died? 25, 27, or 29? 27. What is the name of the lead singer of Red Hot Chili Peppers? Anthony Kiedis, Liam Gallagher, or Dave Grohl? Anthony Kiedis. What band was Chris Cornell not a member of? Dead by Sunrise, Audioslave, or Soundgarden? Dead by Sunrise. Of which rock band is this logo being shown? Leave your answer in the comments. This was today's video. We hope you liked this quiz about rock music. If you liked it, give us a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it yet, and activate the notification bell. This is very important so that YouTube notifies you every time we upload a new video. Remember, at the end of the video, as well as in the description, I will leave some related videos. See you in the next quiz.